That is the 6.5 Carcano, the top one. That's on a scout scope. I did a test because of the gun that shot JFK. I was doing a test and I used that. This is a 30-40 Craig with a side mount like what was used in the Carcano that killed Kennedy. That one is right on at 50 yards. That way you can see it. That way you can see the whole thing.